Hello everyone, today we shall solve a numerical problem from AC circuit. So let me read the question. A mercury vapor lamp rated for 0.5 kilowatt 100 volt is to be operated in series with a choking coil across a 230 volt 50 hertz supply. If the resistance of the coil can be neglected, find the voltage across the coil, inductive reactance of the coil and the phase difference between applied voltage and current. Okay, so before we start solving, let's write the circuit. But for that we need to first understand the question and write the elements. Okay, a mercury vapor lamp, this can be written as a resistor and a choking coil. So choking coil can be written as an inductor. Okay, let's start writing a resistor and an inductor. So these are connected in series with voltage across them to be 230 volt 50 hertz. I do not know the R value or L value, so I just write R and L. Okay, but you can read in the question, they have given the power rating for the mercury vapor lamp. So I will write PR instead of mercury vapor lamp. I'll just write across the resistor. It is 0.5 kilowatt. And voltage across the resistor, 100 volt. Okay. With this, what we can find? Very good. We can find the resistance or even the current. So let me find the resistance first. So R is equals to V square by P. Using the formula P equal to V square by R, using that I'll get the value of R. Okay, so we get the value of R as 100 square divided by 0.5 into 10 to the power 3. I will get it as 20 ohm. Okay, so now what we can find next? If the resistance of the coil can be neglected. Okay, so what they have mentioned, this choking coil has only inductive reactance. I do not have to consider any other resistance here. What I have to find? Voltage across the coil. I have to find VL, also XL, and the phase difference between V and I. Okay, so now we have got VR, R. So how to find VL? See, let me write the phasor diagram first. Always in the horizontal axis, or let me call it as a reference axis, I will write I. Okay, VR, we know that voltage across the resistance and the current through the resistance, there is no phase difference. So I will write VR on the same axis. What about VL? We have to think again. Whether the current through the inductor lags the voltage or leads the voltage, very good. The current through the inductor always lags the voltage. So how can I write? I will write voltage here, VL. Okay, and this vector, let me rewrite again. This represents our resultant voltage or 230 volt. And this is your phase difference. Okay, so with this, you can apply Pythagoras theorem stating V square is equals to VR square plus VL square. Okay, let me write the same. V square is equals to VR square plus VL square. So I will get VL as square root of, we had V as 230, VR as 100. So 230 square minus 100 square. Let me calculate it faster. Square root of 230 square minus 100 square is equals to, I'm getting it as 207.12 volt. Okay, so now voltage across inductor is 207.12 volt. How to get XL now? See, we already got R value, right? We already got R value. Okay, so this XL you can obtain as VL by I. Okay, and I is nothing but VR by R. VR we had 100, R 20 ohm. So I is 5 ampere. Using this, I will obtain XL as 207.12 divided by current 5 is equals to, so the answer is 41.42 ohms. So this is the value of inductive reactance. Okay, inductive reactance, XL is equals to 41.42 ohm. But we also know that XL is equals to 2 pi FL. F is 50 hertz. So we will get the value of inductance also as 41.42 divided by 2 pi F. Let me find the value. 2 pi into 50. So I'm getting it as 0.131 Henry. So the self-inductance of the choking coil can be written as 0.131 Henry. Okay, what else is asked? They have asked you to find phase difference between applied voltage and current. Okay, so you can directly use the formula. Phi is equals to tan inverse of XL by R. So that will be tan inverse of XL is 41.42 and R is, we had got the value as 20 ohm. Okay, let me find the value. Tan inverse. Just be careful when you are using calculator to get the angles. Check whether it is in radian or degree. As of now, I'm calculating it in degree. So the phase difference between the applied voltage and the current, we got it as 64.22 degree. What about the current? Remember, the current is lagging the applied voltage by 64.22 degree. Okay. So these are the things asked. And what I have written here is the phasor diagram. Okay. Also, let me just write the impedance using complex quantity, that is in the formula R plus JXL. R is 20 plus J 41.42. Though it is not asked in the question, I'm writing here so that you can practice. Okay, hope you understood. Solve it again so that you get more practice and you can use less amount of time as possible. Thank you.